In the land of Nadia, on the island of Bodruma, the magnanimous Lord Nityananda has opened up the marketplace of the holy name meant for the deliverance of all fallen souls. O people of faith, O people of faith, by the order of Lord Gauranga, O brothers, I beg these three requests of you: chant Krishna, worship Krishna, and teach others about Krishna. Being careful to remain free of offenses, just take the holy name of Lord Krishna. Krishna is your mother, Krishna is your father, and Krishna is the treasure of your life. Giving up all the sinful activities, carry on your worldly duties only in relation to Lord Krishna. The showing of compassion to other souls by loudly chanting the holy name of Krishna is the essence of all forms of religion.
Thank you. Thank you.